But first, some breaking news right now at 4. Several people are hurt in a crash in Waterloo. Here's the scene. It's on Hawthorne near 218 this afternoon.
Police say a semi and several vehicles were involved. We don't know exactly how many people were injured at this point. We'll be sharing the updates with you as we learn more.